guys, we are playing Welcome to PC Building Simulator. We're going to build some of these stuff computers. Part of my bag. This is what technicians will be used. This is actually a great game for guys that are still new to the game. Okay, let's see what's on this computer. I think this is my computer. Okay, cool. That's my previous owner. Okay, let's go to this PC. Let's just pack this PC on the workbench. Let's get it done and over with. Let's see what's happening here. Okay. Cool. Connecting the cables. Alright, that's smooth. So if you're new and you don't know how to connect computers, step one, plug in cables. Yeah. So we have to boot the PC and remove the viruses. Alright, let's install the flash drive. Okay. Cool, now let's hit the power button. That's a nice one. Okay, let's install virus again. Ah, so far I have a sound. Unfortunately, I'm getting down with the fluid in terms of sleep, likely. Alright, let's scan for the virus scanner. Okay, let's start here. Oh! This guy got some dancing or something, huh? 504, shit! It's clean. Yep, okay, cool. Done. Dusted. Just the computer. Automatically, and then they will collect it. So they'll pay me $100 for that. Discard that, discard that. What's that? Okay. Let's get this. Okay, another virus, clean out the STL, except graphics card. Oh, okay, cool, I accept. And this one is space, and I'll accept. I believe everybody's in transit. Let's see. CPU. I want to build a piece like that. Actually, I'm playing on a Ryzen, thread up at the moment, so I hope I can see if thread up is on me as well. So, let's end today. Let's move to tomorrow. What a crap day. One job only. Three incoming. Cool. So what's happening here? Scan fix. Okay, let's just scan first. Look how dirty this machine is. Flip me. Okay. I cannot work on a dirty machine. Okay, I'm testing. I believe this is supposed to be like a wipe type of thing. I don't know. I'm testing. Two. Wow, and it actually does it from... That's one thing of the game that's a bit unrealistic. It cleans from the outside to the inside. It's weird. Come on. Just took this computer with me. That's weird. So weird. Hey, I'm playing. I wish in real life it was that easy. Now bye bye. tickets with 1 full day between my machine. Thanks for ticket pulling. What is charging? Cable. Okay, on. Slow it up. Save a minute, but we still expect that. Let's put that in. And let's go. Scanner. So bad, 200-300. Half done. Shut down. And let's put it back. We're done with this one. Let's contact the client and tell the client, hey, keep up with the shift sheet. So let's go to this one first. See what the catalyst are, I'm out of money. So contact with the credit card. And it's just replace the hard drive. So I'm still found the hard drive. So storage. Call it today. Let's go to day 3. And let's check what's in the box. Hard drive, lovely. Let's open this case. One weird little thing as well. You can actually slide open that without removing the panel, which is weird. But I can't install the hard drive. That's actually cool. So I have to remove the panel. Storage. Oops. The other side. Okay, now cable. No. Supposed to connect the hard drive, guys. A noob. What a noob technician. Just the solder. That's your power cable. Connected. Upgraded the guy to 500 gig. There's one thing that's annoying me. It's when you misclick, you have to click again. It's annoying. power button.
Really?
And that's the funny part, you can actually connect the cables while it's outside. While you just...
This is by the door, customer can come and collect. That's my little corner collection.
Take a piece of shit there. Take your shit.
Okay, so this guy's going to stay about 3 days in my workplace.
Let's go. It's a nice PC though.
Press E cooler. What type of motherboard?
You got a Z170.
To remove that cooler.
Settle it on. Jeez, dude, what are you mining with this?
Pardon.
Let's get cooling. That works for level 51. Lovely.
The same day is like $100.
Go to that part, upgrade the content in that time that goes.
Yeah, something like that.
In the interim, it's clean the baby.
Okay. I'll have the money by tomorrow, but
let's see. CPU from the place. Yeah.
Actually, we did that one there. For the day.
Let's see if you can add
enough.
Let's
go to the day. Let's go to the last day. It's week one.
So,
there's a package.
Huh, it's been from my bed.
Let's see that.
Rule of thumb.
When installing your CUDA, first install the thermal paste and the dot. Which I like the X, but the dot.
Alright, so we're going to install this martini cooler again.
Cable, that's all connected.
Install the cover.
We practically done it. We need to dust this cover off.
done anytime soon. And nice and clean. Here we go. Cool. Let's boot this baby up. HDMI cable, power cable. There we go. All done. And take it off into my collection corner. Fine. Right, here we go. Take that tag, you take your shit. Collect. Done. Fantastic. Leveled up. Ooh, some nice CPUs there. Replace motherboard. Wow, that's gonna take a while. Alright, except that piece is here for the RAM. Okay, let's get my Cooler Master case. It's a nice one. Ah, multi 2 gig value RAM. Let's just get that back. 7, 16 gig, so it's 4, 8, 12, 16. I have to buy 4 sticks. Okay, let's call it today, come back tomorrow. One, two, three, four. Here we go. This is the baby. Cover back on. Okay, let's switch this baby on. Wonder if that, oh, that headlight is there. Whoa, that's so sexy. And you have to go to the collection corner. So you may take your piece of shit and give me my money. Thank you. For free? Wow. This has money. I have enough money to do the Mr. Graphics card. Mr. Graphics card. Is it you? Okay, let's go and replace the graphics card. You want the 970, don't you? Don't you? Very nice, probably one of the Sheen ones, but there's like two different ones. 265, 280. Oh, Mr. Sheen, give me 395. I'm gonna buy you the cheap one. I'm that guy. $100 of this guy. Let's go there today and get back to work tomorrow. Alright, so it's Monday, week 2. I'll pass the box. My GPU. Mr. Sean. Let's get you sorted. Let me see the graphics card in this one. This 970, for some reason it does not use power cables. Weird. Okay. For 3.5 gigs of VRAM, I believe so. Let's put this baby up. All done. And back to my corner collection. Mr. Sean, I want my $400. Just got that stuff. Replace motherboard. Let's go to this PC. Oh, like this guy. Let's get this guy out of my store. I don't like people demanding things for free. I wasn't even here 6 months ago. But he wants this thing for free. Let's get it done over here. Get the stomach place. On a Ryzen, wow. Look at the frames on the roof. Looks real. Awesome. Well, that one is standing there. This is the motherboard person. Alright, let's order the motherboard now. It's been each 20 minutes so far. So this is practically week 1 and from the Monday. There is some motherboard done which I'm going to do the last one. For this one, so this episode 1. I will take this series each week. I'll continue playing. Yeah, so build up the store until the next level. Number 2, $555 US pound. Okay, can't afford it here with that money, but okay. We'll get to that stage. Here we go, 3096 points. I'm not worth this, is for the Celeron vacuum. Guys, okay, I'm done with this person. Take the box and leave my silly button back. Thank you. Days. Okay, yeah, we had a scam. Sure, we can bring you. Upgrade to 4 gigs of RAM, then 3 more. Sure. Let's go to the PC. I think I've removing the motherboard. Okay, yeah, removing a motherboard is not so easy, eh? It's removing it there. That's a fun part. Let's see what my this is. My team is hit 117. Practically everything is just as easy as that. But you know what the funny part is, I'm unscrewed I don't understand why. Okay, so we can do it like that. And we can pull it there. The nice part is that then you can install the backplate, it automatically just installs. Which is weird, but yeah. There we go. Closer. Thermal paste on. Rule of thumb, always thermal paste. That is cooling. Okay, there should be one in that one and one in the other one. But okay, that's how it is in this game. Closer, it's all about the tables. Close this thing. Check if I can get my money. Pick it up, lovely. Bravo. Take this PC. Man, I want my money. I want my money. So this virus and this RAM. Okay, let's go to the other species. Let's scan out. Let's scan this species. Okay. Back to this plugin cable thing. Okay, let's switch on. It's 10:36 p.m. It's late and I'm still working. That's bad. Oh, it is bad. Shit, that's randomly. Cool. Shut down. And it's going to... open the coaster, get my money. And let's get that. Titan 2 gigabyte. It's installed. Find to remove this one. Okay. Let's see.
I'm just trying my lucky guys. Oh, it's updated. Cool. Okay, rule of thumb, thermal paste on. And cooling. Yep, 2000. I knew it. Oh, some shakedown. Can't go there if you watch next shakedown. Start the plan to take the ship and go. Right, so I made basically 925 in another one. Okay, so I am done on this video. This is my first episode of PC Ball Simulator. So let's see. Next week, same time, same place. I'll upload another one with where we continue from where we left off. Right. So, take care. Cheers. And adios. Please don't forget to subscribe and like and share. Thanks. Cheers. Bye.